experience probably is the biggest challenge. And they don't know what they don't know, right? So I'm teaching a lot in practice. I'm stopping things and trying to be patient with them.
I learned a lot last year as a freshman, and now I can carry that over to my second year coming in. I feel like I'm ready to do that and take on the leadership job and be, I can't hold my teammates accountable and the younger guys also.
I feel like we're more connected on the court and off the court as well. We're always hanging out and, you know, we can feel that chemistry on the court as well.
Just trying to get them to buy into each other, that's probably the biggest thing for me this year. Buy into each other, let's have some fun together. Let's go through our adversity, our ebbs and flows, and see what happens.
We have a pretty nice schedule. A couple of tough teams on the schedule, and I think they'll prepare us for in-season conference play. Going to UCLA, playing New Mexico State, going to Utah State, and Utah Valley again from last year. I feel like those games will prepare us. So I feel like we just got to come out and be ready to play. Don't be nervous. Just everybody lifts up their shoes the same, so we just got to come out and get after.
Fans should expect a defensive rebounding type of team. We're going to get out there on defense, and we're going to push the ball. A real fast-paced team.
If we can concentrate on layups, free throws, and step-in jump shots, I think we can score in the 70s or 80s every night. We're talented offensively. But we got to know the difference between a good shot and a bad shot.
Chip on all of our shoulder to prove everybody wrong. They're going off what happened last year, and I feel like it's a whole new team this year, and we got a whole new mindset.
For us being picked ninth, I use that as motivation as we're getting slept on. So this just gives us an opportunity to wake people up and shock the world.